年，年，年。In ancient, nian was written as it showed a person is carrying ripened wheat on his back, which indicates harvest. Harvest season is once per year. So nian means year. For example, this year, 今年. The extended meaning is age, 年龄。我是二零零八年去北京的。我是二零零八年去北京的。我是二零零八年去北京的。我认识李老师三年了。我认识李老师三年了。我认识李老师三年了。